All right, dead ahead! Let's book it!
I was not the target!
Guardians of the galaxy. The matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise, but you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Your pain has pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Unreal, and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Die, thieves!
Can't wait to take him down!
Hold it!
That priest is pumped well, he's on his head! Let's knock him down!
Let us deal the final blow!
We can leapfrog our way back onto the bridge.
Leapfrog?
Just follow my lead.
We approach the Dark Tower.
Then we're almost halfway there.
Okay, we gotta get to that elevator.
Gonna have to use the rooftops.
Ducks.
You are wrong on both counts!
Gamora! The billboard!
Good call!
You find more snipers over there, you saved me one!
No promises!
Carve him a new one!
This won't hurt! Stay away from the engine!
I gotta get close to get over! I guess Goldie survived that jump!
We approach the Dark Tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
of Gamora!
It'll be make sure you don't fall off!
Just once I'd like to cross this bridge without incident!
You can thank Goldie for that!
The Warlock saved us from certain death!
I ain't scared of Raker and his little light show!
Get ready!
Round him up, Bruce!
We approach the dog's tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
Get down here! Let me... shoot you! Drax, destroy!
I guess Goldie survived that truck! Did you see Raker's face when he showed up?
Blow him away, Rocket! Bruce, slow him down!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Draw their fire while I cross to the next room!
Flyboy flies away whenever I get close to hitting him!
Now, Gamora!
I shall enjoy this!
I thought you'd never ask!
Ah! The flying one has been grounded! The Elite Force's defenses are down!
We don't need Golden Boy's help.
Is that why you shot him?
Oh yeah, that was great. Right in the butt. Did you see the look on his face? It was all like... oh, my gilded glutes!
Regal rare!
His perfect posterior! His
champion cheeks!
Look out!
You worst faith wizard!
Finally! I think they're giving up!
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge!
I know where we are! There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos!
Where?
It should be, right below us.
This carnage brings back troubling memories of worlds I destroyed.
Always wondered, what did you use to do that? We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Would under suffice?
Always knew nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on them.
They do have Nova Corps converts in their forces. You weren't completely wrong.
Cosmo, he must have bribed so many people to keep this place fun.
I did see a floor directly below this one.
I ain't seeing no hatch or nothing. Hey, Quill, try your visor.
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to him.
I am eager to pull that sorcerer's insides to the outside.
Part of the floor looks weak.
Good thing we got old big boots.
It is not the size of the boot, but the might of the one who wields it.
That's one way down.
The best way.
Whoop!
Must suck to be a celestial head. Just floating around, the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station. They start digging out your brains. Until a death cult evicts everybody and starts blowing up what's left of you. Look! They're still at it!
At least our guy seems to be winning.
Ba-ba-ba-boom, baby!
You sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream. You gonna make us a bridge or what?
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Glad that wasn't rocket!
You are a valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
We don't have to worry about that because we will stop it. More specifically, I'm gonna make Raker eat my element guns.
Perhaps shooting him would yield better results.
And then we're gonna bring my daughter home and that's...
That's what worries you.
One problem at a time.
Battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Something tells me it never was.
Yep, that's part of Nowhere's charm. How dumb are these flarknards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise too. That endless hunger.
Oh yeah, hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the cortex. It is the cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
This isn't going to go well.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
Get away! This is being exposed to the cortex.
Stick it to him,
Groot! Cosmo, gotta snap out of it!
Need your help here, buddy!
My knuckles fail to crack his metallic carapace!
Oh, wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot!
Souls do not know when to quit! The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat!
One of those Gormorph offering things!
Guys, huddle up!
Victory will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
Wulltop's field!
We are!
Wait.
Let's...
This is an historic battle! The last stand of nowhere!
They'll be building a statue for this!
Boom! Some damn compass!
Jesus!
Ground and blow, bro!
I see it!
Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver!
Here's a little song I wrote.
Get the point!
I want to sing it note for note.
I guess this
don't
means
worry.
There's no nowhere resistance!
The dog is not dead
be
yet!
Be happy.
It's a breathing room, Groot!
In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make
Why
it
does the
stop.
Dog not mind blast them?
Just buy him some time to recover!
Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy.
Nobody kicks a dog on my watch!
On our watch!
What the fuck are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flark, it just shoot the mutts!
Bad dog! Damn it, Cosmo!
Who called Cosmo? Joseph!
It's us, Dog Breath, Guardian of Galaxies.
Strange. Cosmo smell old friend. But real Builder Quilla would never bark at Cosmo.
Didn't leave me much of a choice.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky, and cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma, how you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden, just walkies for going. And ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Earth was great. Cats to chase, trees to pee on. But the point is, I get it. We all get homesick. But you gotta bury that bone and move on.
Piotr Quill does not know what he asks. He's like fleas, biting and biting, no matter how much Cosmo scratch.
Oh, you Terrans have a real thing for your home planet. What's one hunk of rock over another?
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits sent Cosmo into space. Cosmo searched many dog years for those he lost. button yet.
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
What about your puppies, Cosmo? They're your family.
Cosmo Young?
They're here, man. And they're counting on you. For love, for protection.
But humans call for Cosmo to heal. Must be loyal.
Those pups actually need you. Be loyal to them. Don't abandon them in space the way you were.
Cosmo would never.
But you have. They're somewhere here on nowhere. Maybe needing your help right now.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Yet, it's too late for old dog to learn new trick. Mother-child will honor promise, and Cosmo will be best boy.
Fine, we'll stop them ourselves.
This Cosmo cannot allow. We'll induce coma until fulfillment of promise be.
Wait, what?
It's for best. You are, how you say, in doghouse.
Yeah, hold on! Your precious promise can't be fulfilled without this!
What is?
What is it? I'm gonna want it. Want it? Ready? Go get it, boy!
I can't believe that worked.
It won't for long. Let's get out of here before he comes back.